TF lab, the full form of TF is textile fiber. Definitions. First, fiber. It is an unit of matter having hair-like structure with a length at least 100 times greater than the width. But for good spinning, L by D ratio should be greater than 1000. Second, textile fiber. Textile fibers are those fibers which can be spun into yarn or made into a fabric by interlacing or interlooping in a variety of machines, including weaving, knitting, felting, etc. Staple. It is the name given to the fiber of limited length. To make continuous length of yarn, staple fibers have to be twisted together. Staple fibers can range 1 centimeter to many centimeter. Fourth, filament. It is the name given to the fiber of continuous length. That is to say, is long enough to be used in fabric without increasing its length by adding other fibers to it. Fifth, importance of fiber. Fiber is the basic unit of fabric. To analyze a fabric and to predict its performance, one usually starts with the fiber content. They influence and contribute to the performance of the fabric. Classification of textile fibers. Textile fibers are mainly classified into two categories. First one, natural fibers. Another one, man-made fibers. Natural fibers are those fibers which we get from nature. For example, cotton, wool, silk, etc. Man-made fibers are those fibers which are developed by a man artificially. For example, polyester, nylon, acrylic, etc. The detail of classification of textile fibers you will read in TF theory subject. Identification tests. It is fact that the fibers have some inherent qualities. These inherent qualities cannot be changed or difficult to change, and they always live with the fibers. There are two types of identification tests. First one, subjective tests. Another one, objective tests. In subjective tests, first feeling test, second breaking test, third burning test. In objective test, first microscopical test, second chemical or solubility test. Subjective tests can be done easily and they do not require any special apparatus or chemicals. But in objective tests, the methods require some special apparatus or chemicals.